The number of UK military veterans needing mental health treatment after serving in Afghanistan has increased significantly. Charity group Combat Stress reported a 57% jump in the number of referrals between 2012 and 2013. The UK government has contributed £7.4 million towards mental health services.